hippopotamus to play with and enjoy.
Can't help you with the hippopotamus, unfortunately. Can't get you one of those. But if, in fact, you have a lot of people to shop for this Christmas season, think Cleveland Metro Parks. No, they're not selling animals, but they do have gifts for everybody in your life. Kate Johnson is their retail manager, and she is here this morning with some wonderful gift ideas. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
You brought a lot of stuff this morning.
I sure did.
So let's start talking about
it. This is just a small sampling of what we have to offer. Mm-hmm. Right here we have some great apparel pieces, you know, outerwear, some good layering pieces that is really great for this time of year, especially with the cold weather that we've been having.
Mm-hmm. Now, before we go any further, talk about where you can pick these up at the Metro Parks.
Oh, great question. So all of these items are available in our nature shops.
Okay. So we start with the clothing. All right. And then we're moving right along.
Yeah. These are really great gift giving items.
Yeah,
so something that we've recently released is our Emerald Necklace Coffee.
Mm-hmm. That's right here.
It's right here. Mm-hmm. It's an organic fair trade coffee. Which is really quite tasty if you're a coffee drinker, yes.
Okay.
In addition, we have local honey and maple products right here.
Yeah, very nice, very nice. And you have a little lip gloss in there, or lip, you
yeah.
know,
Yeah, and you know what's nice about
there?
These baskets? Mm-hmm. We actually have these pre-made in the stores.
Okay.
And everything in the basket is 20% off.
What is this pure maple cream?
It's a maple cream. It's almost like comparable to like an apple butter.
Okay.
So you could put it on something sweet or savory.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, nice. Then, of course, you got the gift cards, which you can buy anything with.
You can do a lot of different things with the gift cards.
Okay. Then you got this basket. This is a very nice, a little bit of something, a little bit of everything in this basket.
It's a little bit of everything. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. It's great if you're looking for a last-minute gift. Mm-hmm. It's already wrapped and ready to go.
Not bad.
We also have these lovely birdseed wreaths, which are really popular with our bird lovers.
These are very interesting. So you put this out, and the birds just have a field day, right?
They have a feast with it.
My goodness, and it's very decorative as well.
Yes.
So what is this made of, basically?
It's mostly comprised of just different types of birdseed.
Birdseed, okay.
Correct.
Okay,
so it attracts different varieties of birds.
So if you look in the wintertime, that'd be a very nice little attraction for the
absolutely.
Birds.
Absolutely.
All right, moving right along.
We've got great stuff for the kiddos. So if you're looking for any kind of educational books or plush, certainly the owl and the little wolf here is very popular with the kids.
Mm-hmm.
And then, you know, this is kind of our ladies' zone over here. We've got these lovely ornaments.
Yeah.
They're all $10 or less, so they're really reasonably priced. We have hand-poured, locally made candles, handmade jewelry, different, like, gloves and soaps and unique items.
I didn't know you guys had all this in your gift shop. I mean, really, when you go to the Metro Parks, you don't really think about gift shop kind of thing, but this is incredible. You guys have items there all year long or just for the Christmas season?
We have it all year round.
Okay, one thing I like is that these candles, my goodness, talk about these candles. They smell...
So we've partnered with Hope Candle to have these candles created, and they have a nice wood wick, so they have that wood fire kind
very
of
nice.
Like sound to them.
Yeah.
They're all natural soy, so they, you know, burn and smell very lovely.
And, of course, everything has a nature theme, you know, that's
everything,
the thing.
Everything, yes.
Got the hand wash, the body lotion, and all of that. Got the gloves. I mean, everything Cleveland, everything nature.
Right.
Just a beautiful, beautiful assortment of gifts for the holidays. Now, you guys have a big event that's coming up. Talk about it.
We do. So we have a sip and shop that's taking place at Merwin's Wharf.
Okay.
That's December 7th.
Now, where is that located, just for folks who may not know?
That's in the Flats.
In the Flats.
Correct.
Okay.
Off Columbus Avenue.
Okay.
And
now, what is this? It's a sip and shop.
So think of it kind of like a ladies' night. You can come out, you know, have a beverage, do some shopping.
Do some shopping.
We're offering complimentary gift wrap, which you can see here.
Nice.
So we do, you know, all the legwork for you. And you
we kind of overlook the calendar. I love that calendar over there. That's of shots of the city, basically.
It's all throughout the park district.
Oh, excellent.
So that's a very unique gift
very
and something that people can use year round.
Okay. Man, a lot going on in the Metro Parks.
Oh, yeah.
My goodness. So if you have a nature lover, then you need to stop, you know, at the gift shop. What's it called again?
The Nature Shop.
The Nature Shop.
Correct.
At any of the Metro Parks.
Any of the Metro Parks.
Not bad. Not bad. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Got some great gift ideas here this morning.
Happy shopping.
Everybody. Absolutely. No